Despite its large bulbous head, its brain is small. An ornery creature, the southwestern tortoise, when cornered or poked with a sharp object, such as a number two pencil or a barbecue fork, pulls its head back into its shell.
So just how far down do you want to go? Well, we could talk it out over a cup of joe, and you could look deep into my eyes like I was a supermodel. We'll say nothing to no one, no how. We bust and never crack a smile or flinch or cry for nobody. We'll get your ID card with a border guard. Yeah, your alias says you got Jean-Luc Picard. The United Federation of Planets. You see, one speak English anyway.
Everybody knows that the world is full of stupid people. So meet me at the mission at midnight. We'll divvy up there. Pistol, so I'll keep the pesos. Yeah, and that seems fair.
Exhausting that when the time comes to mate, the turtle often falls asleep on itself.